Good morning, Steam Team.
Good morning, Steam Team.
It is Monday morning. Woo. And we are in our favorite city. We got two jobs today. And we're about to be here in, they say, 4 minutes. And I just wanted to get on here and touch bases with y'all. Get y'all in the loop of what's going on. But I hope everybody had a good weekend.
Yeah.
Like I told y'all Saturday, I think that was, we did that wood floor. Sunday, I'm going to watch the Falcons lose, and I watched them lose.
Oh, wow.
I was talking to my partner, Michael Gartner, on the phone yesterday. We talked about an hour, 2 hours almost, on some stuff. And we was going back and forth through the football game. On Facebook, talking about, uh-oh, they finna win. Oh, they fumbled. So, you know, it was funny. But, yeah, man, y'all need to learn how to start getting to know people, man. You'll learn a lot of things when you actually talk to people and get to know people. You know, find out their history, their likes, dislikes. You know, get to know people. You know, don't just go by what you see on the internet, because books have way more chapters than that first one you see. That's why, you know, like some people say stuff because of what they see versus getting to know a person. You feel what I'm saying? That's why I say don't judge the book by its cover, because it's a lot more in the book what you see when you first meet a person. But anywho, we about to pull up here. I remember this neighborhood. We ain't in the lakes today. We over here across from the lakes. Fairburn is a big city. Can't hear the dial. The address? This it right here. But have we been here before?
Yeah, we don't been here before.
Oh, so she, mm-hmm. This the one had that upstairs?
I don't remember, but she's a returning customer.
Yeah, I remember this house. But all right, Steam Team, we finna go in here and get started. Y'all stay tuned, and because our second house is a repeat customer. Yeah. So it's a repeat Monday. That's the name, that's the thumbnail, repeat Monday.
Uh-huh.
All right.
All right, y'all stay tuned.
Thank you.
is now 251. Our last job, the lady had, it's a repeat customer, she had to go and take husband to the airport. She wasn't able to be available till 3 o'clock. So my daughter she'll be leaving the house around 2:20. And I had to go all the way home so I can drop my wife off. So now I'm heading back to this job. But just keep y'all in the loop what's going on with the stream team. Yeah, so I took her back home because sometimes when my daughter leaves, we usually be en route back to the house. But Juju, you know, I can't leave her there with the little ones. they be cutting up too much. So, that's why I had to go drop my wife off. I was trying to get my brother to come out there. Plus, them people downstairs working on the house as well. And I was trying to see if he could come out there, but he couldn't make it. I just hate I had to drive all the way back across town to drop off, and now I got to go back across town to this house. Because it was right there at the house. And she had to push her appointment back to 3. So, but anyway, it's 2:52. I'm like 5 minutes away now, so it's all good. I was gonna bring Juju back with me so she could pre-vacuum, but Juju probably thought we were finna go to the ball. She come upstairs looking all fly. I'm like, girl, we finna go clean carpet. She's like, okay. I'm like, you're not going with me like that. So I didn't have time to wait for her to change. So go ahead and knock it out, man. You know, hey, it's only, I think she got like 8 rooms, hallway and stairs. It'll probably take me 3 hours, but bump it. And what else we say? I may not be able to record a lot now because I know I ain't gonna be able to record none of the staff footage. But this is a regular house. Y'all have seen it before. So it's the blue house. Y'all remember I had to go back to that house because her grandson, right the day after we left. The same day we left, the grandson came over there and got in the mud and went back in there and checked it up. We're going back to that house. All right, y'all, just updating y'all. I'll see y'all when I get here.
Thank you.
16 team, I am done with that one. It took me 2.5 hours. That wasn't bad. She didn't do 2 of the rooms. And 1 of the rooms she had hardwood floors in. She trying to get wood floors in her bedroom, the hallway, the dining room, and downstairs, that area we're about to come to. Like I say, but that's what I was just talking about the other day. I noticed when I got there, she was sweeping the front room. And I thought about what I had told y'all the other day, sweeping the carpets. And that's what I was telling her. See, that sweeping the carpets don't really help nothing. It just really, y'all know, sweeping the carpets, what it do. So that's what I was telling her, man, go and get you a good vacuum. So you can start at least vacuuming. Cause just her husband vacuum twice a week. But like she say, her grandkids come over a lot and they just be tearing that carpet up. And like I told her, you know, when they come over, you gotta vacuum more. But until then, guys, y'all be blessed. Enjoy the rest of your night. And we will see y'all in the morning. Peace.